gonna get bent out of shape about us selling guns in his city?
Oh,
check this land. It don't belong to him.
It belongs to us.
Just saying. He catches wind of this, he could drop the hammer.
A lot of people tried to roust us out of here, and not a one of them has ever succeeded. Besides, after that shit with Richie, we don't have much choice. Money's dry.
Life's
out,
short.
All we got left.
Yours is about to get shorter.
Him and my nephew both. They're spreading word, letting folks know if they want guns, they need to come to us. Heard some fellas from Little Rock are coming down. Want as many shotguns as we can sell.
See, ain't no cause to fret about any of this. Money starts coming in, then we can see about them niggas.
Son,
I'll
run
you
home in a
rich.
Fuck shit right there, quick!
You done, boy!
That fella's firing off rounds.
Welcome, brother. Make yourself at home. The fruits of our labor. Bon appetit. The holler gets stronger with every gun you bring. Don't doubt that. I'm hearing the butcher's gone missing. Well, I doubt anyone's actually missing that psycho fuck. It will take time, but if you try, Emmanuel will open up to you. Be patient.
Come on now, you know that doesn't belong to you. Release the deal with you.
Boy must have military training.
Excuse you!
You're gonna tell me where I can find the councilman.
Lucky's supposed to be playing cards here.
That's a big help. Thanks.
You see a welcome
steak asshole.
Say goodbye to the asshole.
Come on,
I'm all boxed in.
Yeah, you like that? Huh? Just like hunting swamp rats.
got an armed colored male spotted at Frisco Fields. All units converge. Patrols.
What's going on, Lincoln? You're gonna need a bigger mattress for all this cash, kid. Thanks for taking care of that thing. I might have another job for you later. It took stones to help me get my place back up and running. Thanks.
Can I get a resupply on River Road?
Be out directly.
Everything you see is for sale.
Show me what you got.
Yes. We're good. Call me if you need me.
You the reporter?
Harold Cawley, Fitz Hatler. I'm covering D'Orazio's little corruption racket.
Can't imagine it's good for your health, naming names in the Marcano organization.
Didn't you hear? Even cigarette smoke will kill you. So here's what I know. We've got city officials taking bribes, blackmail, juicy stuff. At the center of it all is a fellow named Frankie Bernard. The problem is, I don't know where he operates.
Might make it kind of hard to find him.
Ah, but the thing is, I hear Mr. Bernard uses debt drops. Spots where his people leave bribes for officials to pick up. And I just happen to know where they are. I also understand Frankie keeps a sweet blackmail stash of every dirty deal he's done.
I'll see if I can't get one of those couriers to give up the location for your mystery man and his little blackmail stash.
The people working for Bernard are just as secretive as he is. You might have to find some way to get them to talk.
Snitch, you know things are tight. It's one envelope.
Just one? That's my goddamn point. Man, you want to remember they take folks out to the bayou for less.
Don't you fucking move.
What the hell is happening here?
How's Frankie Bernard make his money?
Take him! Take the fucking car! Can't rain shit from a dead man!
Jesus! I gotta call the cops!
You're gonna tell me what you know about Frankie Bernard.
Mr. Bernard has some bagmen making drops. All I know is the kind of car they're driving.
Can't have you talking.
Y'all need to get down.
All area units, we've got a reported homicide downtown. Please respond.
He's got a gun.
Open the doors, asshole!
All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrols.
Don't threaten me, pal. If you would have kept your dick in your pants, you wouldn't be in this position. This is all.
Gotta unload some bread in downtown.
Be there soon.
Your money's always safer with me, Shay.
Keep this safe.
Going straight to the bank.
Thank you.
Councilman, how's that new wife of yours?
Can we just hurry this up?
Fine. Mr. Bernard assumes you'll remember your friends in the vote next week.
I'm sorry about that.
What?
Just up and fly away.
You know your dad? Dale, cut that sack of shit down.